What is up, YouTube? Scrammy here with another extreme test of the Sonim XP8. We're about to see what happens when the Sonim crashes into a Pepsi.
3, 2, 1. Oh my god! I guess we found out who won. Bye bye, Pepsi.
Oh my god. Well, I guess we found out who won. Bye bye, Pepsi.
So this is what happens when a Diet Pepsi wants to mess with a Sonim. Because the Sonim is built for life. The Pepsi is built for no one.